An LS232 adapter is connected to a PC USB. The 5 volt power supply is connected to 3.3 volts DC-DC converter. Capacitor is stabilized voltage. The module 3.3 volts power supply is connected to it. The module consumes a current of 50 milliamperes. Tested. I tried to use 10 kOhm pull up resistors, and without them, I tried the FTDI adapters and CH340 adapters, but the HLK-LD2420 modules does not respond.